Torej, naslov tega simpozija je, kot vemo, kaj je alternativa. Poskušal sem konceptualizirati svoje videnje alternative za ta simpozij in sem prišel do tegale zaključka. To je alternativa.
Dame in gospodje, nastopa
vročih 45 vatlov.
No, s tem pokom zaključujemo tudi referate.
Razmerje med alternativo in
the relation between the alternative and theory is contradictory, at least from the alternative's point of view. The alternative can't survive without theory, but it can't produce it either. Therefore, theory has to be imported from outside. For theory is the only alternative today, insofar as it is the only impossible alternative.
During the performance of the three hardcore punk bands, their fans below the stage performed a social dance closely resembling a fight. Carry on the good work, lads. You're definitely in a blind alley.
Although we know that we will not open their eyes, we carry on despite the masses of funkers. What is the alternative? Is this the alternative? Who for? For less than 50 bored hippies, no offense, and 100 guys who dig.
Boldly into a new era and new premises.
Še en od favelskih večerov, sobota 28. januarja, pol ure po koncu koncerta dveh beograjskih hardcore bendov, Solunskega fronta in Nekrofilije. Zadeva, ki me je osebno bolj pritegnila kot tisto, kar so pokazali na zadnje ljubljanski hardcore.
Kaj vam predstavlja? Termin pred bankami živeti ne!
Is everything really just a game of seduction in which no one is quite as they would like to be and yet cannot deny that they are essentially different? After being expelled from the student campus, the music section of Forum, the student cultural organization, has no permanent location. It can only use the basement at Kersnikova 4 temporarily, despite investing its own money into modernizing the place. The K4 program expands, reflecting the growing diversification of interests among the alternative audience.
The socio-critical youth culture was the first to detect the deep crisis in society, the first to anticipate today's spirit, and partly also to outline alternative social forms. The broad alternative scene definitely features too much male chauvinism and phallocratism.
Hey, To se moja noga i na njoj se perga pijana, ne tvoja stegna prebija.
Potem razmerje med intelektualci, teoretiki.
Thus the relationship of intellectuals and non-intellectuals. Without the former, the scene would definitely be weaker, but they are usurping the word instead of putting up ideological and other barriers.
Namesto da bi razbijali ideološke in druge blokade.
The ideological views expressed in the program are not shared by the editors. I'm referring to the militant voice of anti-intellectualism. Without knowing it, hardcore punk acts from an emphatic pro-state position.
The video cassette In Search of Lost Time, released on Edvi's own label, and all the alternative video production represent a form of visual culture which preserves the other, different history. The history of those who are not history, of those forgotten by history. This is an act of appropriation of the medium by those excluded from the dominant national media circles. Even in the more musically progressive countries, independent video publishers are on the fringes of the sound and image industry. In Slovenia, they are even more so. The combination of an underdeveloped media infrastructure, lagging way behind world pop trends, and the Balkan mentality pushed this different music and video production even further towards the fringes of the media and the market.
The internal conflict was started by a group of hardcore punks who turned up at the Youth Brigade concert, where they wanted to beat up Niet, their audience, and me too.
Logično novi rok pride da bo 2 miliona folka, če imajo tam reklamo, furajo skozi. Novi rok, 84, rompom-pom naredijo. 4 tone, kurac, vse naklade okrog, to vse mass media, kurac.
Ste mi rekel, ko se govori, da ta scena blazno propada in da kar res propada, ampak to vsak govori, kurac. In vsak počakuje, vsak sem čaka, mislim. In če on vsak, če pravi, da propada vse, potem jasno, da propada, ker vsak to pravi. Ker vsak tako misli, ker se vsak tako obnaša.
Živave, najbolj žilav in ustrajen band z kompilacije Hardcore Ljubljana, so v zadnjih mesecih s koncerti obredle vso Jugo in Slovenijo. UVR so dokončno razpadli. Nad odpadke je prišla vojaška
služba. As the 80s progressed, it seemed that this subculture was becoming increasingly dissolved. What had not long since been sensed as a collective state of mind was now starting to be a collection of individual positions, a multitude of independent creative directions.
25. maja leta se bo medrepubliški občejugoslovanski žur zgodil že tretjič. Nastopajo Vrisa generacije, Patareni 2227, tretja kategorija, SOR, Toži babe, Poljska malca, Grdi umazani zli.
On Monday, we're staging the first concert of the season, government issue from the U.S. With all these changes in the scene, I wonder whether it makes sense anymore. It would be much easier if we had a place of our own.